earlier, we had none, our partner was not with us for some reason. And apparently she is needed because she blows up a wall. All right. Come on, load game. You got this. You got this. Right. I don't know what the game's doing. Right, enter the cave, find the loop. Only issue is the cave's not on the map. Notice that a lot of the stuff like doesn't show up, like the new stuff. Let's talk to the Hunt Master real quick while we're waiting for everything else to load. Where's the Hunt Master? I'll take this. Hey, a beer hat. I do not see the Huntmaster. Oh, is it this guy? It's this guy. I'm not doing that. Hey, bobblehead. Hey, now it's appeared on the map. Cool. Now I'm gonna go over there. There's a door. Hey, what's up? Oh man, that's awesome. I'll try to avoid these stupid minions. That's awesome. Looks like I use power armor, but like, only I can hold like 100 less weight than power armor. This way. Heck yeah. Oh. I mean, see what this guy wants. Yo, what's up? I added my audio to your stream, by the way. Yeah, I don't know how to get upgrades for like power armor and stuff. That's one thing I still need to figure out. I bet you probably do it. I just haven't seen it. Oh. Stuff's so hard to even find. Yeah. Found out where this dude is hiding.
Explosive setup. This better be good.
Oh, that sucks, man.
don't know for no reasons. But that's life now. I gave you a choice. I hope you get the hell on out before I detonate. Now leave me alone.
Now wait, Owen. Now shut me tight. I gotta look at this.
Let's see. Got so much stuff in my inventory. It's always in the way. Nothing. Drop this piece of shit grenade launcher. Did it not explode? Hopefully this works a lot better than it did before. There we go. Shit. I'm running out of ammo. Thank you. stuck. Hopefully I don't run out of ammo in this cave. No, these frogs do, they drop stuff. Shit. I'm gonna kill these guys again, do I? I got 4 bullets. Really hope I don't need ammo for the rest of this cave. I got 17 bullets now.
Got a good reason to do what I'm doing. In case it ain't obvious, I'm one of them rad-soaked ghouls. Been that way going on 25 years. Ain't no way to live. Killing myself's the only way to keep people safe. Of course, that's harder than you'd think. See them fears, Ryan? Only a matter of time before I'm one of them. I don't want to kill nobody who ain't got a good reason to be killed. It's bad enough I look like a monster. It's a whole nother thing to kill just because something moved. That's different. We don't kill nobody for no reason. We offer mercy. We let people join up. We ain't as bad as you think. We give them a choice. And we only kill if we need to. It's about survival. Not killing because we feel like it. It ain't the kind of life I'd wish on nobody. Says you. No worries about losing what makes you human. Not. That's why this is the only way. Besides, I'm old. I was old when I came down with this. I ain't showing any signs of slowing down now. I'm real tired of this. It's too much. I'm done. Not yet. How do you think those ferals get that way? All I know is I can't be around people when that happens. Best to seal myself away. Yeah, I know. I'm a regular softy. Nice that people need me. But you don't understand. This unnatural walking corpse of a body. It ain't no way to live. Say I go back with the Instahelp. What happens if I change for the worse and end up killing others? And what happens if people have trouble putting me down? So I end up killing them all. What then? Yeah, well, I don't like taking chances. That's why I work with explosives. So, here's the deal. If I do this job for you, you gotta help me off myself after it's done. It's gotta be you. I don't want nobody else knowing about this. Then you've got a deal. I'll be counting on you. Remember, not a word to the others about what I was out here doing or why. Not even Fisher. Don't want him thinking less of me. And I don't want to cause any fright. Now, let's hear about this jaw. Yins want to blast our way into a vault? Sounds crazy, but I can do it. I'm in. You go on ahead back to Crater. I gotta get things in order around here, so nothing happens to it while I'm gone. Meet you there. Ah, don't bug me, you Ned Nose.
I always got something to repair my stuff. Just taking damage out of nowhere. Well, I found Lou, so that's done. This is a cool base.
Thank you.
Hopefully I can buy some stuff here. Fix my stuff.
Try not to track blood on the carpet.
New patient detected. Commencing introduction.
The distressed look is so hot this season.
When lesser garments will not do, bespoke tailors is here.
Well, nothing.
Trained massage therapists should be back shortly.
Nothing is forever, dear, but our jewelry comes close.
Make boobling spree. Decor part of your lifestyle.
Are you ready for the thrill and excitement of life in a post-apocalyptic hellscape? By popular demand, this month's creative learning classes are on Wilderness Survival. Courses and crafting materials are now available. For creative hands-on learning, and the Wilderness Survival Experience is our most popular program yet.
Conversation module burned out every other day.
Gourmet ingredients require gourmet preparation.
Perhaps a nice skeleton saute pan? No. You seem like the throw it into the fire type.
The sails. What the yappy happened?
Let's repair all this shit.
With your gift. This unit is not authorized to make exchanges. Please contact your closest Rocco customer service help workshop for further inquiries. acquire a Christmas tree has failed reasons. All trees contain highly dangerous levels of radiation. Mankind is a naughty plague on this gentle planet. Ho, ho, ho. Evaluating naughtiness. Rebels. Evaluation complete. Naughtiness level. Exceed all projections. What has this world become?